Hello, and welcome to another episode of Point Zoo, where we're going to be revisiting my little park, my little skirmish that was going on my last video, which I think was this one. So let's go ahead and resume the hell out of that. So basically what I'm doing this episode is I want to try and build something just outside of these compounds here. Oh mate, I feel rusty on this. I haven't played for ages, where the controls feel weird. Okay. I've got my dojis, and they seem to be doing pretty good, I think. Everyone's doing alright. Pets. Habitat 2. Animals. We've got fighting everywhere. We got vets, so I think that'll be okay. Seriously ill? Oh god. Okay, I might have to separate the advarks. I don't think this is the way this works. This is all nice and everything, but I don't think this is the way this works. No one's coming here. You need to place these, I think. Just like more intermittently, like just around, because they're not actually doing anything there. So let's move. Let's see.
I might as well delete the horrible video, although it's not all horrible, but yeah. Let's delete them all.
That's fantastic. Nothing in this one. Oh shit. Forgot about this one. What did I build this one for? Oh shit. Just split the advarks up. Let's do that. Okay. Right. That one's fine. Adult. I think I probably need to read about him. Oh shit, you're ready to mature? What does that mean? Buggers. I should probably fix my proper habitat, really. That's pretty slack. If I like hills and stuff, or coals. Adult population. I found the culprits. That's that one I've just moved, that's a...
Ooh.
Why do they just fight all the time? I'm not sure I'll move this on. Massive pen there. Really, they just have to get on with it. I think they'd just get on with it, wouldn't you? Why is everything flowing? Whoa! Put one of the children in there, I guess. They're fighting as well. Oh, fuck's sake, call the vet. I think he's just gonna go and fight him. Yes. So I need to split this off more, I need to split the aardvark's obviously not a good fucking animal to have. How are the doggos getting on? You getting on fine? The doggos are. Okay, that's what I was doing, I was sorting all this out. This mess. Okay. Awesome. So right now I'll delete the paths here. We'll call the fucking vet then. Call the fucking vet. Do not have a vet. So, yeah, what was I doing? Something here, something mad here. Okay, let's move this. Moving stuff. Move that over here. Okay, not. Alright, so, happy test. Let's get something small, something nice and cute. So, look at the animals first. Animal trading. I should have a monkey sanctuary maybe here. It's a bit smaller, isn't it? But monkeys live in groups, aren't they? Or colonies, so to speak. So, I guess. She's nigga, big area. Could do some crocs. Crocs don't need that much room. Pick up water. It's fine.
Is this a cool guy or not, do you think? This is a bit cool, is it? Is this a cool gay or hot man?
No, the doggy died. What the hell? What the hell's going on in my goddamn park? Doggy died of old age. Sleep it all off. Oh, that's a diamond. Sad die. What's that dog, eh, man? So, everything's cool, though. Is it? Fantastic. Surge of power. Oh, we got a couple of issues, right, okay, so we're going to have to get another power grid on the go. Let's duplicate that. Oh, no, that's going to move it. Let's duplicate that. Duplicate, yeah, but... No. That's alright, okay. Right. So we got a little advark areas up and running. They're not brilliant, but they're okay. I could give them slow food actually. Let's get slow food in here as well. Actually, they have food on the tray. Okay. I think it's time. It's time we built a big old bear area. Big ass bear. So, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to save here because I'm going to be doing a bit of terraforming and I haven't really done it before. So let's whop that on there. Save that. Look, so, bears. First thing you think about bears, you think about mountains and trees and caves and meat. So, right, let's go.
First of all, I want to go and build a mountain, and I hope there's some kind of mountain that's not horrific. Because that looks pretty horrific. Oh my god. Okay, so we're going to build a mountain. Let's have a look. Okay, we're going to build a mountain. Let's have a look. That's horrible, that's horrible. Oh, it's just not that. I wish it was not that. Oh, it is looking for that. Nice and weird. Oh no! There's too much stuff there, it's lagging out. I've built too much there, I need to delete it. Okay, oh my god. I might have to make a scuff of this. Okay. Oh my god, I'm stuck in a cave, man. I thought they should have a halcon. Oh my god, this feels really scuffed. It's okay, we'll climb it. Yeah, I know it's fine. I've got it, sorry. That's cool as shit, guys. What? I think I'll build a bit more on top of it. So let's go with some pretty spherical. I don't want to raise it all up though. Maybe I'll just get the standard laser. Let's get some. I'm gonna give him a light off here. I think I can give him a light off here. Take like a small path. Close. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's really cool. That. Another cave of happiness. Okay. Okay, please, let's just look around for a big area. Okay, so I'm basically building around. We should build a bridge. From here, right across over the habitat and back round. Oh, we'll build like a viewing platform here. Build like a path out. Path out from here. Yeah, actually, let's do that. Okay, let's go straight from there. Actually, I suppose we can. There, now we'll set to grid. I'm gonna do this. Right, and then just go like fucking. Fuck you, man. What the fuck? Did you even click that? Where is that? Look, let me fucking build normal pathways. Right. Climb the train. Normal path. Go on there. You're probably clicked off there. Okay. It's gonna be hard, isn't it? Oh, that's okay. Man! These paths are hard to master. I'm just gonna climb them up. Oh, wait a second. I'm gonna build a viewing platform there. Oh!
I'm all tried in. We want research or it's gonna look. It's a grizzly dies. It grizzly dies. Okay, so let's get mana for you. What does the love heart mean? Okay. So I'm gonna get a grizzly bear, so let's go habitat and go Grizz. What are they spelled? Grizzly? Grizzly. It's these, basically, it's this. that's pretty cool. Sweet. Serious injury scored. He's already off. Good for that. Okay. Let's get me some grizzle bears. Alright. Here come the bears. Show me stuff. Yes, big boy. Holy shit. Yo, my man. Don't fall, big guy. Oh, that's so cool. I'm just gonna pop to the bathroom, so I'll leave you with this little cinematic of the bears. Hopefully they'll have a little interaction. Yeah, my mic was kind of muted, so we got a bit of an issue. It appears that they can just climb right out of there. That's not good. Right, we are back, and I am gonna probably. I think I'm gonna build a moat. I'm gonna try a moat. So. Is it Grizzly Bears don't... Grizzly Bears can swim there? Can they swim and then climb? Will they bother? Can I even build them out? I can build it. Let's pull this out though. No, I can't build a moat though, can I? Because I need to put a bridge there. The door. Damn it. Climbable. Not climbable, watertight. Not climbable, concrete, watertight, resistant, grade 6. I think we're gonna have to do concrete. Do it.
I'll have to do another message after. I'm building this the impact film. Yeah, but maybe aside first, once I'm doing terraform again, because I think I'm pretty happy at the moment. We're not finishing that shit, but we'll deal with that. Okay, that's all right. Let's build this up then. Let's go. Let me go. Yeah. Yeah, right, that's it. I still don't turn my fucking lights on. I need to build this back. I need to assign to a grid. We got that, then we can do nothing. Is it not properly assigned to a grid? Is it? No, it doesn't. Okay. It's because it isn't properly. Make it a bottom one. Yeah. Okay, it's going to be like a.
Let's see what the bears need, because I haven't really. So they need too much grass long, more rock. Like a lot of snow. So let's put some snow on the mountain. That's pretty cool. Alright, yeah, let's do that.
I'm not gonna
know
the difference, are I? It's just gonna be up here.
Okay,
I'm gonna build that. I'm more worried about rock. So that's not grass short.
Yes, big boy. What's going on? Okay, so I need to start selling some of these guys, so how do I do that? One star, two star. Let's sell one of some of these guys, 6 years old. Let's call that, There's one. It's a bit heartless just releasing him. Well, actually it's not heartless, it's fine. There's so many guys are in here. Okay, well, we're releasing animals into the sanctuary. There's some fighting for alpha position, but that's fine. Boys will be boys, and they've got to work it out to themselves. I think I might actually get these guys a little cave or something on a trot. I don't know, I'll just almost put that for them, a little bit of caging in. These guys need some more mountainous areas. No one's on the train yet, that's good. Actually, I'm gonna get my pulled out here. That's pretty cool, isn't it? See if we can fill that full of water. Let's have a look. Terrain, water. Christ, that shit's bigger than me. He just shit me out. It actually looks like me when I wake up in the morning. All curled up and like shriveled. There's my legs and there's my head and there's my arms tucked in. That's disgusting. Oh, he's gonna suck it up, I think. Suck it up, kid. Thump. Shit up as well. Oh god, run. Why are you so calm? Squizzy bear. What? No way! We gotta back up! Oh shit! Oh my god! Sick. Also got my thumbnail. Right, well, that is where I think I am going to leave it. With Daddy Tyson. Sharing his little nip around, wherever he's gone. Oh, he's still with Mum. What's this guy's name? Santi. So we got Santi, Aria, and Tyson. Santi, Aria, Tyson. Good boy.